Welcome, my dear friends. Nice you are going to listen. Thank you. I want to read something from the Suvarna Bhasa, the Golden Light Sutra, a work which I have translated into Dutch myself. It was a free translation. I have to say that all works concerning the Suvarna Bhasa, all translations, deal a great and owe a great respect to Johannes Nobel and the English version to Emmerich. It's translated by Emmerich into English by the version of Johannes Nobel and printed by the Pali Text Society in London. Chapter 3 on Confession deals with, you can call it lucid dreaming. One night, when I was not tired, I fell asleep. The body is Sattva-Rucchiya K2, and saw a gleaming drum with a golden light everywhere, shining like the sun. It is beamed everywhere. It glowed in the 10 directions. I saw Buddhas everywhere. They were sitting on jewel trees on barrel seats at the head of an assembly of numbers, hundreds of thousands. Well, probably that's all UFOs or extraterrestrial spaceships. They are trying to hide in the text. I saw one in the form of a Brahmin beating the drum, and while it was being struck by him, these verses came forth: by the excellent drum of golden light, let the woes in the triple thousand world be suppressed, the woes in the evil states, the woes in the world of Yama, the woes of poverty here in the threefold world. So it's all about enlightenment, fearlessness, virtues that will be bestowed on those who practice the Dharma, the Buddha Dharma. Chapter on the four great kings, chapter 6, there is numerous passages of gold-colored lights. Gold-colored lights will shine. Gold-colored lights will shine in the heavens. The dwellings will be lit up. There will arise umbrellas of creepers of various perfumes and odors, arising at that in an instant moment, second in the sky above the several palaces of the gods, the dear Lord of Brahma, Lord of the world sphere of Chakra, King of the gods, Saraswati, the great goddess, Drida, Shri, which is all transferred from the Indus Valley in 2900 BC, when the great goddess Inanna from Uruk came to the Indus Valley, the third region of the Anunnakis. And that's how ancient India, from the Aryan gods who came there in 1500 BC, bestowed their civilization on, by force anyway, on the Indian continent. And gold-colored lights will become visible in their dwellings. With this light, all their dwellings will be lit up. Well, Zacharia Sitchin is in all his books. I have also this explaining. The text describes how Ia's pioneers, or Enki's astronauts, coming from their planet Nibiru, splashed down in the waters of the Persian Gulf, waded ashore, and erected shelters, the first alien settlement on Earth, which they called Eridu, home in the far away. For the purpose they came to Earth was for mining gold to heal their upper atmosphere. They had a greenhouse gas problem, which we have now. Global warming will be a problem on this Earth. It's better called climate change. It all has to do with sunspots. The sunspot will come to a solar maximum in 2012, and these coming years, the the amount of sunspots will increase that much that the Mayan calendar warns us for to be prepared for the solar rays, for satellite communication problems, environmental problems, and so on. I have a European report, the huge procedure by the EU, who warns against harp and mind control, and they want to protect the people and ask information from the United States, who refused to send people, why they are using harp in Harkona, Alaska, and what are the consequences of the environment for it, because it's very worrisome. They should probably, as the Anunnakis did on their home planet, shoot gold into the atmosphere, not barium, aluminium, or other silver oxide, toxic metals for weather manipulation and weather engineering projects, which is only for money, population reduction, and other selfish purposes. Well, enlightenment has nothing to do socially and individually on mind control and selfish programs which governments use for the benefit of their own and not of the benefit of all sentient beings, which gold is destined to be the savior of this planet, of other planets' atmospheres, like Nibiru, which has been used on in the past, and now it's time for the gold to shine on planet Earth in its entire possibility. Thank you very much for watching, and I hope to see you next time. Thank you.